And I think we deserve to find out what that is.
We deserve to be as far away from each other as possible.
Wait, why? Why?
Look at us! You lie about saving frogs and cleaning third world drinking water. And I cheat on boyfriends. That's who we are. We're both disasters. Neither of us deserve love.
Then we're perfect for each other. We're flawed. We're a shit show. We're two people full of flaws.
Oh my God. That's your pitch.
Damn, dude, that shit ain't working.
Look, love is fucked up. It's confusing, and it's terrifying, and it's painful. It sucks. But I'm looking at you right now. I want to risk it. I know it could be a mistake. I know we could make each other miserable. But if we have even the slightest chance of being that one time, I'm willing to regret you for the rest of my life.
I really hate you.